Okay. Let us continue onward. Don't get dead. Oh god.
Just too much to ask to cut me one break, isn't it?
Come and get it!
Mother!
Okay, well, I got there. Keep hitting it with thunder. That sounds terrible. I'm worried about that. No, I only have one Phoenix down.
I owe ya.
We don't.
I ya.
This one done. It's starting to get scary. Ice this motherfucker. Oh, God, that's a scary villain. I would blend it to them, that got real scary. Pushed there and expanded. That got scary.
A hop, skip, and a jump, and we're in Nautilus.
The City of Dreams.
City of Dreams!
If only we were dreaming up those clouds. Excuse me. I don't know if it's time to be dating.
Shush. You fucking bitch.
Just gonna run and take a look ahead.
Oh, hold on. Is there any items that they drop? Nothing. Those bitches. What is this?
Well, climbing over's out. I don't suppose there's a hole anywhere in this fence.
Not here.
Over there. here it pours. Then it rains some more.
Sad. Do you hate Pulse?
Why wouldn't I? Look at this mess it's gotten us all into. Of course, it's not to say I always hate it. Seemed fishy. All that Sanctum ranting about the threat from Pulse. Only a matter of time before they strike. Pulse is infested with monsters. Scare after scare. Not even a shred of proof. Tired old cynics like me? Mm-mm. We don't just swallow that tabloid crap. No, no, not me. I figured the Sanctum was up to something crooked. At least until I got dragged in.
Yeah.
Now that I think about it, all this purge business, it really only happened because Dodge found that Pulse Falci.
You're wrong.
Huh?
Don't blame him. It was all...
Yeah, you're right. It was that scum from Pulse behind it.
Scum. Scum.
I might as well have tried to stop the rain. I fought the tears. They still fell.
You're getting soaked.
I'll be fine. It's only water.
Can I have this whole party now, please? Chain of events. Sure.
Attention all units. This is Director Roche, Psycom Division. Cocoon is caught in the grip of a pulse-borne terror. If we allow the activity to continue, panic will rip our world apart. We have fought so hard to maintain will be nothing but a memory. Pulse the sea threaten our very way of life. They must be eliminated. There can be no hesitation. That is all.
If we fail, our citizens will pay the price.
Task force reporting. Begin operations immediately. Sir!
We can make it. Get to the station and board the train for Eden.
You think it's still running?
Well, if it isn't, we'll make it run.
Then punch straight into the heart of the Sanctum? Now you're thinking like a pulse, let's see.
Well, this is Operation. It's not just Snow I'm after. The Sanctum's gotta pay too.
Who the hell is Snow?
You're the one who said we had to fight. Every minute we waste, we're tempting fate. There's some underground tunnels not far from here. I used to play in them when I was a kid. No one uses the entrance, so even the army doesn't know about it. But I know where it is. We can sneak in under their noses.
Sounds good.
Great. Here we go.
Sounds good. Let's play Metal Gear Solid. Let's go. Bum bum. Bum bum.
Huh. No more rivalries now. Psycom's brought in the Guardian Corps.
Okay. There's an old drainage pipe.
That's a bit better.
We can use it to avoid being seen. The tunnel entrance is a little further up.
Ooh, God, I'm so tired. Because I know I'm gonna have to fight, right? Smite. So he gets to sort of rip out of them, no problem. We haven't been seen, fuck you. It's a true Metal Gear Solid right now.
Quick, this way.
Huh? What's that? What was that noise? Huh?
There should be another drainage pipe.
Huh? What was that noise? Huh? Holy fuck. How about don't get caught? Fucking hell. Can I just walk past it? Run away. Jesus. Super soldier. This isn't gonna work. That's insane. Oh god, this is gonna take me about 100 years. Because eventually protect's just gonna wear off. Yeah, no, I think I'm dead. Huh. fuck am I supposed to survive that?
And so it ends.
I literally have no way of surviving it. What am I supposed to fucking do? When I see Gatling gun, I'm going to have to summon. There's no way of surviving that.
Until next time.
If it decides to Gatling gun, all I can hope is that it doesn't target lightning. Because if it does, I lose. That's gonna talk a bit. Okay, not a bit. That's crazy. Let's get the fuck out of here. Yay. I need to save soon. This seems like an important event.
I think we made it past all the guards.
Save? Is it on here? Ah, there you are. Okay. I'm gonna upgrade all my stuff. HP and still got fucking destroyed. Okay, that's interesting. But right, I'm going to save the game. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you later. Hopefully we won't have to fight anything as stupid as that again for a while. No, take care.